to base camp.
So you always start with go to base camp.
Yeah.
Or access my path to base camp. If I'm a candidate, I can access my path.
You
go to check. Select your club.
Scroll downwards.
This is that navigator option you are talking about, where you can learn a lot of things.
Login as a member.
Login as a
member. My educator transcript. My educator transcript. Months feedback and invitation. Sorry, 15 collaboration. Open title. Team collaboration.
Fourth.
Team collaboration.
He opened something else. Yeah, just go back.
Will there be any specific
this
training?
One, right?
Yeah, sorry. Continue.
Team collaboration. Yeah. Go to level 1 in the left hand side, it's in left hand side.
And then
pin this
one. Security dilution.
Go down.
Just lost this thing.
Click on use attribute. Once you complete level 1 and once it has been approved, you can actually click on that option and your attribute will be issued automatically by the rest.
No, this is the this is just members view.
Yeah.
The what about the view about VP Edu? That for approving?
I am a pathways guide and I was the basecamp manager, but I think due to year end maintenance,
okay,
that option of logging as a basecamp manager has been invisible. I think they are modifying it to accommodate all the VP educations. So
will I get any training on Sunday regarding this?
I think there's a general pathways.
I think we should also send Vika.
Yeah, definitely.
We should also send
Vika. Vika is coming. Vika is coming. Vika is coming.
No, no.
For
that.
So that is on Sunday
only. CUTP is in the second half.
CUTP is in the second half.
CUTP is the first half. And we will have lunch. And we will see how the people will sleep off. We will find out.
That's not on the agenda.
Is there much after lunch?
Yeah, so JTP is actually very interesting. If it is presented, it's very interesting. This is how you judge a competition.
It is close.
Very, very good. But you have to keep it interesting, otherwise, you will keep up.
So the area where you can upload a local form.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Click on back. You can open particular ones.
This one.
Team collaboration.
So your part is team collaboration.
Yeah.
And what is your?
You can choose only one. Yeah, but then you have to pay. What do you mean you have to anyway pay?
So you complete this and you choose another part. You have to anyway pay.
I don't think this is right. Go to back.
What is the base camp?
Login as a member in the base camp.
Dynamics.
This one, right?
It's so actually interesting. It's a totally analytical set of 10 questions which automatically.
So that's why it's a good one. I'm serious. Sometimes I'm serious.
maintain silence. Oh, this reminds me, I'm just going to face that exam. I promise.
Amazon has sent something.
That Excel which you send it to you, which we
requested for people to
choose the feedback.
What
do you do over here?
If you want to, of course. You can request feedback to all those.
But only people who are there on the pathways.
In the meeting, yeah.
No, this is normal.
So let's suppose there are 10 members in a meeting, out of which 7 are members of pathways.
Guys, please listen to this.
Let's suppose there are 10 members in a meeting, out of which 7 are entered into pathways, and all those 7 people have audio speech, and out of them one has evaluated you, and if you want to, you can always go home and ask for feedback from the 7 people to validate your speech.
But not the other 3.
Because they are in a traditional program, they can't give feedback to pathways. Anyway. You have to enter into pathways to access this base camp.
No, but you said if a person is in traditional program, they can also enter.
He or she can give meeting evaluations, but not online evaluations.
Oh.
So, when you are asking for the evaluation feedback, do you select people name or
people? Select people name.
Can you select one from your team?
This is done, right?
Yeah, I have done for myself.
But it is totally an optional thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Can I just
not
trigger any notification?
No. From his, it will not come. Yeah, maybe someone from his club.
That person.
It has to be from his club.
Where is this page?
This taxi.
So you have to actually text them that I have sent your request, please provide it with.
So suppose
I'm
not happy.
So we are also part of the Toastmaster
club,
right? So it
for
is
the
not
feedback from three, four
just
others.
Try to find out.
And if there is a change in the evaluation, then
what
is the
process?
Which requires it to be
re-evaluated?
Members of your
team. Oh.
Okay.
The division form will remain the same, but you can always have additional feedback right here.
Okay. So that will get recorded as per my level 1 completion.
So this has to be someone from your club.
Yeah. What are you trying to do?
Just trying to see if the name is coming or not.
I will not submit.
No, on the second thing, the second time, there's a pop-up.
It has to be someone from your club.
That's why
It cannot be anyone from other clubs.
Because if you see that option from logging into base camp.
Yes. And what is this badges?
I'm getting there.
Huh. Okay, just start checking.
There again also be a lot of badges.
Type now. Something.
Yeah, just type.
You just type test and then hand the second time. I think there's a pop-up.
I tried to search for Ashmita, but.
Here you can type Avzu.
Okay.
But I don't think Avzu is in the pathways track here.
Really?
It's the newest.
Lot of people are not. You are also not.
Ah, it is there.
Cancel it because.
Cancel it.
But you are. If it's innocent, then it's not. You are still doing your research.
I've done my questioning.
Acha, so once you do your questioning, then you are on the path.
So now. What is the next step that you want to explain?
There is another option where you can upload a revision form.
Yeah, please show that.
Can you click on that?
Sorry, what was that?
This option.
Evaluation form, upload evaluation form.
Okay, not this one, then.
Transcript.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Take away, I mean, you can always come back with the link.
Docs. Yeah.
Show just 2 badges.
So what is this badges?
You can actually get online badges based on your progress. The two badges are for starting pathways. My two badges are for starting pathways and completely
okay. And where do you get badges from?
You can get it automatically. From the
user itself. I also got a badge.
So you got a request for a badge.
For starting pathway.
You get one badge. Treat.
First badge in the cloud.
Sorry, yeah.
So you got a badge.
I don't know. I want to check this.
Selection of path and
first pathway worship badge in the project. In the cloud.
So, by default, everyone is supposed to get one badge.
He's saying the moment you select a path, you get a badge.
Oh.
You don't request.
Huh. That
so automatically
becomes
a zone. Yeah, okay. So for the DCP goals, how many levels or how many people has to complete level 1 or level 2?
VLSL is getting a lot of badges in the
list,
actually. Isn't it?
4 people must complete level 1, 2, and 1.
Okay.
And then 2 people must complete level 2 to achieve another.
Okay.
And then 2 more people must come at level 2 to achieve another. So that makes 3 goals.
Okay.
And then 2 people level 3, 4.
We have a list for that.
1 person level 5 and 1 person level 6.
It is possible. People will not be able to go that
this
high, right? Within
batches.
5-6 months.
Oh, he's asking.
Yeah. It will take time, of course.
How many goals need to be completed for completing this issue? Except if we have that.
See, so complete 2 months and you become a DTM.
Yeah.
With different, you have to deliver 40 speeches to become a DTM. So it's parallel. It will take at least 3 years in my estimate.
So you have to complete 5 levels, right?
Yeah, to complete 1 part.
One part and you have to complete 2 parts.
Yeah, two plus plus basic leadership, club mentorship.
What about this club role players? I saw some document was uploaded by Vikas. But if you say suppose TOMOD of the day or some role player, you have to also go and update in this here in Pathway something, or it is not required?
Like the WhatsApp animation.
There are certain projects.
Yeah.
For example, in level 2, there is a project where you must have a table topics master.
Okay.
There, all these roles will come in.
Like elective, table topics master being
table. No, in level 2 it's necessary.
It is mandatory.
Okay. Elective is from level 3 and onwards.
And I have one PDF printout in which I got from a VP education WhatsApp. So over there is something called individual project index. So there are lots of things like advanced mentoring, active listening, interact with your audience. So all, like what are these actually? Like,
are these projects.
These are projects.
Certain projects.
Okay.
So it will come under all the... Okay, carry on.
Yeah, you can.
I guess we have to take it as it comes. Your shoji has to come back again.
Certain elective projects from which you will choose once you reach level 3, 4 and 5.
Okay. So that is above level 3 and 4.
Yeah.
So now if the individual patients are sort of like goes to the end,
let me differently explain you about currently that I have another slide which will be helpful to answer this particular question.
Yeah, but in the meantime, Shoujo, how is it connected?
You can actually complete 6 out of 12 goals and then you are done. And these 6 goals which you complete can be from traditional program or pathways.
Yes, they are not substitute, they will count
both. What are the goals in pathways? Huh?
4 people must complete level 1 to achieve 1 goal.
Okay.
And then 2 people must complete level 2, another goal is done. Then 2 more people, 2 more level 2s, 3 goals are done. And
1 person should complete level 3, 1 more goal. 2 people should complete level 3, 1 more goal is done, and at least 1 people should complete level 4, then another goal is done.
1 person level 4, 1 person level 5, so 6 goals.
Level 5, level 6 goal.
That is all.